Very well.
You. It's true then. No. Defeat is not the end. Until then. I will leave the volcano.
I suggest you.
I will miss these.
The champion who walks the
table. I always was.
just as my noble brother says. I'm terribly sorry. But we haven't achieved anything. Even though I've dirtied my hands,
I'm still yet to achieve.
Perhaps I am of
no.
It's worse.
What an easy mark.
How did it take?
There's just no end.
So, I harbor you no ill will. Even he was prepared. But any road, the volcano we may yet, for we hunted our own kind. And with everything in hand.
Thank you. Come on. It is I, Natana. We have reached the land of Mikla's Halig Tree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers, in the liturgical town of Ordna, lies the place to which I must return.
Thank you.
sister of ours. Let the birthing droplet in and create life. For us. For all the Albinorix. Thank you. I finally... Our young yet tired. Now that nothing is... I will join you. And when the fight... Then you may lay me to...
No. Oh, don't pay me. Just lay out your...
I am pleased. Would you like me... Day to you.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the howling and wailing of spirits in fear. You should keep your distance. I know you should.
The fingers shaken
when they are fibbed down.
No matter for
me.
Heavens forbid.
That is not a domain.
The burning of the Erd Tree. The rune of death. The forbidden shadow plucked. Unleashed.
The fingers would never burn.
But here. The fingers, the realm, and all life in who is to say? Go on, take the course. You must find King only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak. But special kindling for the flame to burn can lead you to the room.
Four more demigods. Nicola of the Halig Tree, his twin, Melania, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only Rani is said to have cast aside, saw here at the Hold. We seek them. If you should learn anything of these, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure, or we both desire to stand before the as such.
Felt the
I can smell it on you.
Apparently my seedbed is ripening.
It was a brief respite.
I'll go and unshackle my corpse
trapped in the sewer jail below the cap.
I can kill you. Then the pox will true.
Go and unshackle my corpse
trapped in the sewer jail below the capital.
I can kill you.
Then the pox.
I have long observed this world is and death. Are you prepared to commit? Very well. Let my hand rest. Shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
interior. The needle is repaired. Will you give it to the...
I will reward.
Millicent rests at the church, tended to by the Whitley.
A wretched fate.
If you are wise, you will. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. You ask that I stab myself
to quell the.
But never mind. I would rather than simply. Would you mind ever? My apologies. For when everything is as you say, even the nightmares have abated. Not that I could ever try. I would. I'm considering with the needle buried in my destiny. It's all thanks. My name is Millicent.
Decided what I've only found.
Perhaps. Well, I must focus.
I must.
I must focus.
I must stay.
Thank you.
truth, it's been smooth.
The Scarlet Rot has,
as such, though rather vexed,
I realized that if I still...
I could have aided you in battle. Are you...
Thank you.
I am in your...
I think it might be possible for me...
If the arms...
It might be possible.
Perhaps then I can aid you.
The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you. Thus, I would have you call upon it. It is the...